That was pretty. That was pretty.
I'm sorry.
I wasn't supposed to be mean, being mean to you. I just really, it felt necessary, okay? I can get you off stage, I'm not really too worried about that section of it, but... Cloud is so easy to ledge guard with Jigglypuff. I don't think this matchup is that difficult for her, to be honest. Like I said, Cloud is really easy to ledge guard with Jigglypuff. Combos.
Oh! All started from the Z-Drop book.
Yeah! Woo! Alright, this could be the combo.
Oh, it did it!
Must hit my head harder than I thought. You better take this before I pass up. What is that? Max cards up? I can have more cards now? To answer your question, Creeper, he just committed suicide. I feel like we need to take a moment to remember him, but he's in the water. I can't go down there and get him. Like, we need his body, and he needs to have a proper burial. Rest in peace, ShyGuy57. You will forever be known and loved in our hearts. You were the one guy who stuck up the rest of them and did not need to conform to their useless I didn't write this speech ahead of time. They're soggy Shy Guys. I don't like that word. Moist, seeping, oozing, soggy Shy Guys.
I'm just over here sitting on the floor while live streaming. Not a big deal. Don't worry about it.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
So emotional right now.
When you get what you want, but not what you need.
I feel like right now I should just start singing to you guys.
So tired, but
I feel like you would all be very impressed by it.
Well, the stupid bitches that was a bitch, she's a bitch to all the boys and girls.
Sorry, I'm breaking.
On Monday she's a bitch, on Tuesday she's a bitch, and Wednesday and Saturday she's a bitch. Then on Sunday just to be different, she's a super king.
Last ditch effort, overtime victory. We can do it. You mean you could have died at least not the moment I said we can do it? That would have been good too.
Oh!
I had 8 viewers while I was streaming. Nice. We going deep.
Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. Shooting star leaping through the sky.